Hey loves, welcome back to my channel, Faithfully GC, where we focus on enhancing our inner beauty. Let's get started. Today's video is about how I achieved this elegant, versatile crochet braid bridal updo. First things first, I parted out her perimeter and braided the center of her hair into small beehive patterns. Then I proceeded to crochet small pieces of Cuban twist hair from free tress into the outer layer braid before I started to fill in the middle. First, tease the kinky hair, then split one strand into four small strands. Take your crochet hook and gently hook it upwards into the braid. Take one small strand and loop it into the hook. Place the latch over the opening of the hook and pull the hair through the braid. Use one strand to loop the hair around, then pull. Here's a close-up one more time. Take your crochet hook and gently hook it upwards into the braid. Take one small strand and loop it into the hook. Place the latch over the opening of the hook and pull the hair through the braid. Use one strand to loop the hair around, then pull. Now that we have that step down, let's speed things up a little bit as we install the crochet hair around the outer layer braid. Once you're done filling in the perimeter, start installing the crochet hair in the center in a bricklay pattern, a thumb width apart. You can still splice the crochet hair into four for a less fuller look, or splice it into two for a fuller look. I did the latter. Once you get to the middle, you no longer have to do single strand loops. You can use both strands inside the loop, and that will help you to go a lot quicker. Once you're all done with the installation of the crochet hair, trim the excess ends and proceed to unbraid your perimeter. My client has some colored ends, but I'm going to show you how I blend in her ends with the hair with no problems. Right here, I'm just cutting the crochet hair to fit her face and to align her natural hair with the crochet hair. Oh my God, I just love this look. One time for the naturalistas. Now let's get to styling this bad boy.
Right here, I'm just showing her some styles that she can do with her bun once the wedding's over. She can just wear it in a bun, she could wear it in a ponytail, she could wear it down if she wants. I wanted her to know the versatility of this style. My client was stuck between two styles, a front pompano or a high decorative bun. At first, we started with the side pompano. I twisted and twisted the hair so it would give the style curvature and cleanliness. I did a few small sized twists and a big one so the pompano wouldn't be too flat once I started pinning it down. To slick down the edges, I use Gots2Be gel, the black bottle, and to spray the hair into place, I use Gots2Be free spray. I use my hard brush to brush all the flyaways in the direction of the ponytail, then use my blow dryer to speed up the drying process of the hairspray. Using my hand, I made sure the flyaways laid flat to give a cleaner finish.
Now I'm pinning the hair into place.
But once she pulled out her tiara, we decided to go with the high bun. Here is the finished look.
Doesn't my bride look beautiful? If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to subscribe and hit the like button down below. Leave your comments of other tutorials that you guys would like to see. Thanks for watching. Yeah.